My focus is figurative art, which you may understand, where you don't need an interpret to explain what the painting is all about. We are strong in surrealism, Max Ernst, André Masson, Roberto Matta, to give you an example. And we are strong in Cobra. Cobra is an art group founded in 1948, by artists from Copenhagen, Brussels, Amsterdam. And there were painters like Pierre Alechinsky, Asger Jorn, Corneille, Luce Bert, Carl Henning Petersen behind us, and similar. And we are very, very strong with them because I knew most of them personally. Since I started my gallery 41 years ago, I met Karl Appel. I'm still a good friend of Pierre Alechinsky, who is the last living artist of the group, 93 years old, a lovely person. I was friend with Corneille and Karl Appel, I said. I met Luce Bert, I met Carl Henning Petersen personally. You know, so we have a friendship and it's very enjoyable. These are the focus, and then sometimes we have special pieces like the Chagall painting we have, for instance, like the Marino Marini horse we have here, which is a fantastic piece of art. Well, I fell in love with them. I fall in love with them, and I think this is worthwhile an investment. And if the price I purchase a piece is good, then I have a chance to sell it also at a good price and give joy to some collector.
Okay. Speaking of prices, what is the most expensive piece over here?
In my stand, I have the Marino Marini horse, which is 1.8 million euro.